Перес was a corpse, a political corpse. He was finished. And Шамир came and resurrected the dead. Because he needed him. He knew that he was going to make the concessions, and he wanted someone to blame along with him. So he won't fire Rabin. Of course not. Last week,